Warning: to avoid personal injury and damage to the product, use extreme care not to puncture, twist, or crack the battery. An internal puncture or rupture to the battery has the potential to cause a short, which may result in a thermal event. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure. Removal: important. Make careful note of the routing of the speaker cables for later replacement. Disconnect the battery cable from its connector on the system board. Remove the left speaker cable from the routing channel on the battery. Remove the four 3.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the battery to the top cover. Lift the battery off of the alignment pins on the top cover and remove. Replacement. Place the battery onto the alignment pins on the top cover. Replace the four 3.5mm P1 Phillips head screws that secure the battery to the top cover. Route the left speaker cable through the routing channel on the battery. Connect the battery cable into its connector on the system board.